Cheetah with a header, out-jumping the much taller Vidakovic at the back, and it was 1-0 Albirex. The goal coming on 56 minutes, the right-footed corner by Okuyama. And there was Sato's
delivery. His fourth goal of the season, his third against Tandon Paga. The set play.
It was all one-way traffic for the White Swans, but they had to wait until the 51st minute to double their lead. Could Hiro Yamashita get on the end of this free kick? Keeper Ahmed Ohad flying out and attempt to smother the incoming ball. The defender managing to get the better of it. A very comfortable team.
In the 85th minute, Shadan Sulaiman's corner found Kunihiro Yamashita. And finally, all 3 points in the bag for the defending champions.
We are playing in a difficult condition. The sun is hot and doesn't play an afternoon game.
In the 51st minute, Kunihiro Yamashita rose to the occasion to make it 2-0 to Tampines.
Several armories then started anew. But Kunihiro Yamashita completed it in style. 3-2 to the stack.